Micro-sized cameras have great potential to spot problems in the human body and enable sensing for small robots. However, existing approaches capture fuzzy, distorted images with limited fields of view. My team are collaborators from the University of Washington, and I have developed an ultra-compact camera that can produce crisp, full-color images that are on par with a conventional camera lens 500,000 times larger in size. I'm Felix Heide, Assistant Professor of Computer Science. Traditional cameras work by using a series of curved glass or plastic lenses to bend light into focus. Our new optical system relies on a technology called a metasurface, which can be produced much like a computer chip. Our metasurface is only 0.5 millimeter wide and studded with millions of cylindrical poles called nanoantennas. Each nanoantenna is roughly 300 times thinner than a strand of human hair. One challenge of this research is designing such large arrays of these tiny nanoantennas. To do this, we developed an AI method to design and characterize all of the elements of the metasurface. Our ultra-thin lenses are more cost-effective to produce than a conventional lens, and they take up significantly less space. This leads to a significant number of applications. For example, this lens could improve imaging for robots that have size and weight constraints. It could allow for minimally invasive endoscopy with medical robots to diagnose and treat diseases. In another application, arrays of thousands of these lenses could be used for full scene sensing. They could turn entire surfaces into cameras, such as the back of a smartphone. Another exciting component is the potential to take photos and perform computations in the same system. This could also have applications in privacy. The camera could take a photo that would appear blurry to humans, but could be interpreted by a machine that has private information optically coded in it. Combining optical design with computation in these ways could bring unprecedented possibilities and an entirely different way of thinking about optical designs.